Life in Desert, Saudi Arabia. Introduction. A desert is an area covered with sand. It receives less rainfall. Due to the absence of rainfall, vegetation is also scarce. It is a dry, barren land. Deserts are of two types, hot deserts and cold deserts. Hot and dry climate is found in the desert. The sky is always clear and bright. The land is covered with sand. The heat is quite intolerable. The hot desert regions are shown in the map below. In India, these type of areas are found in Rajasthan. In this lesson, we will study about Saudi Arabia, a country located in Southwest Asia, and will come to know about the life of people living in the hot desert. Location. Saudi Arabia occupies most of the Arabian Peninsula and is the largest Arab country of the Middle East. The Tropic of Cancer passes through this region. On the north, it is bordered by Jordan and Iraq in the northeast. Kuwait, Qatar, Bahrain and the United Arab Emirates are to its east and Yemen is on the south. Saudi Arabia, a rocky plateau, is a part of the Arabian Peninsula. There are sand dunes in Saudi Arabia, which can move from one place to another due to winds. There is always a shortage of water because of the absence of rivers and lakes. At some places, underground water surfaces to form pools of water called oases. These areas are the only fertile areas in the desert. During occasional heavy rains, dry valleys called wadis temporarily fill with water, but water soon evaporates due to extreme heat. Climate. The general climate is extremely hot and dry. The temperature during the day is very high as the sand becomes very hot. Sometimes it experiences the world's hottest temperature at 52 degrees Celsius. Dust storms are common in this region. Days are warm during the winter months, but nights are cold. There is hardly any rainfall. Hill stations such as Abha are comparatively cool. The climate along the coastal areas is pleasant. The only part that receives some rainfall here is Asir. It receives an average rainfall of 30 to 51 centimeters. Vegetation. As the area is very dry and hot, only few plants grow in this desert. Mostly cacti, grasses and thorny bushes are found here. Shrubs and cacti survive because they require very little amounts of water. Most of these plants have long roots which go deep inside the ground to absorb water. The date palm trees are the only trees which grow in this region. Agriculture. Sea water from which salt has been removed is used for irrigation. People here grow wheat, barley, fruits and vegetables in plenty. Date palm trees grow easily in this region. Industries. Saudi Arabia has vast deposits of petroleum or liquid gold. Due to the presence of crude oil in desert, Saudi Arabia is a rich country. Oil is exported from here to almost every country of the world. India also buys large quantities of mineral oil from Saudi Arabia. Apart from oil-related industries, the country also has iron fertilizer and cement industries. Life of the people. Life of the people in the desert is very hard and tough. Earlier, they had to depend on agriculture, which was possible only near oases. The discovery of petroleum in Saudi Arabia has changed the lives of the people and has made them prosperous. Since petroleum is in great demand all over the world, Saudi Arabia has become a rich country with well-developed towns and cities. People enjoy good standard of living. A large number of Indians work in Saudi Arabia. However, some people live a traditional life. They are called nomads or Bedouins. They move from place to place in search of green pastures for their animals. The Bedouins move in groups called caravans. They carry their tents, belongings, animals and families with them. The Bedouins exchange the goods like lambs, sheep, goats, cheese, wool, carpets, etc. with dates, food grains and other things. Now with change of time, many of them use jeeps and cars for moving around. Dress. Saudi Arabian dress is strictly according to the principles of hijab, the Islamic principle of modesty, especially in dress. Traditionally, men wear an ankle-length shirt woven from wool or cotton, known as thawb, with a white cloth on the head to protect it from heat. Abaya is a woman's garment. It is a black cloak which loosely covers the entire body. Religion. The people of Saudi Arabia are Muslims and follow Islam. The two famous mosques are Masjid al-Haram in Mecca and Masjid al-Nawabi in Medina. These are the most important centers of pilgrimage for the Muslims in the world. It is a desire of every Muslim to visit the holy city once in his lifetime. It is associated with Prophet Muhammad, the founder of Islam. Jeddah is an important seaport in the western coast. Riyadh is the capital of Saudi Arabia. All the cities are well connected with modern roads and airways. Changing scenario. Now more people lead a settled life. The life of nomads has been fast changing in Saudi Arabia. The government of Saudi Arabia is using their resources wisely to improve the lifestyle of the people. Water is always scarce and seawater is salty. Plants have been erected to remove salt from the seawater and to clean and purify it.